All right, this was gonna be a song.
Niggas really don't understand,
but
when you can't express how you feel,
poem,
like as a man,
and
you know, I'm just gonna have to, and that's
basically
it.
Like, try to rap this.
This is what I can. I'm gonna write the rest of the song. I don't know what this is. Okay, just
I'm trying to rap just to get my thoughts out. And at this point in my life, I feel like I'm going through a drought. And all this understanding others, it really don't help me at all. And all this pain I'm going through is gonna help me stand tall. Cause I'm growing and I know I'm gonna fall. It's summertime and I really don't feel springy at all. And all this stress got me going through a winter. All this uncertainty gives me chills and shivers. But I'm that nigga, that's at least what I have to tell myself. When each and every day I have a thought about death. And it's not because I'm suicidal, it's because life is my rival and I'm trying to beat it. My sanity, I'm trying to keep it. God, I'm trying to believe in, you know. I keep more gain than some beat up sneakers. And for people who don't love people, that should be illegal. But instead you get locked up for stealing bread. Now that's ruthless, cause how can a broke bitch afford a roof, Chris? Life is energy, that's at least what I tell myself. To be honest, I can't function without breath. To be honest, I can't function at all. Right now in life, I'm stuck like posters on walls. And eventually I'm gonna fall or slide. All this homicide makes me sick. Niggas kill niggas and say they a bitch. Now how that work? You eliminate your so-called problem and start a new one. And after all these rounds and rounds, you'll buy a new gun and shoot the same people. And after everyone is dead, you'll be a king. How you regal? Only thing you'll rule over is a graveyard. And of course you'll have respect, but you won't be hard. Because life comes 360. And them new not dead people on your side, they gon' think you bitchy. They gonna wanna take your crown. And that cycle gon' go round and round. But I went off on a tangent, let's get back to me. See myself, I've been going through a lot of mental instability. As soon as I grasp it, I lose it. It's like tying your shoes in, not double knotting it. I feel like I need a sewing kit to stitch my life together. Or I might need a meteorologist to predict my weather. Like whether I should move or should I stay. Or whether I should take my life serious or give it away. My mind isn't that complex. Like I can imagine some things, but I can't imagine what proceeds after death. And why all this stress? Cause none of this matters. My body is a meal and my soul is a platter. So why can't I digest it all? Why can't I just be happy and play basketball? Why do I have to live up to standards? Why do I have to deal with society? Like why you eyeing me? I wanna live a life like I want to, or not live it at all. And to say I can't do that, well it's not your call. Because God has the only number I have to answer. God has the only number I have to answer.